coming with double. And then I'm bursting your bubble. Doing whatever I want, whenever I want to. Paper beside me, I'm always ready to rumble. Oh, round acting like a foe. Banging on my door. Oh, I see you last week. You tried to pass me. You ain't no athlete. Doing what I wanna do. Makes me comfortable. I'ma count these hundreds, blue. And no regards to you. I be out of pocket, I be acting rude. Think I gotta chill, check my attitude. When you gon' start acting brand new? Baby girl, you know that's what them bands do. I be out of pocket, I be acting rude. Think I gotta chill, check my attitude. When you gon' start acting brand new? Baby girl, you know that's what them bands do. Ooh, I've been tryna keep my cool. Late nights posted in the stool. Money making moves, don't know what to choose. Don't know what to do, don't know what to do. You don't really want it, you just wanna boast. You just wanna be in all my videos. No, think you gotta go. Acting like a model, never walked before. So, it's no love. Never seen it on, when will I could? Now you wanna f*** girl, but what's good? No, I be acting rude. Think I gotta chill, check my attitude. When you gon' start acting brand new? Baby girl, you know that's what them bands do. I be out of pocket, I be acting rude. Think I gotta chill, check my attitude. When you gon' start acting brand new? Baby girl, you know that's what them bands do.
Out here faking and they lying, I'm just saying. I'm running up that money, ma, I'm getting to them bands. You know I got that and now like a fan. And then this gon' get a tan. If it ain't about that money, then I cannot comprehend. I heard you out here clumsy and you need a helping hand. She talking about she love me, but I do not understand. And if we can't find him, then we fixin' at his man. Better come and get your man. So now we did. She leaving, we ain't about to hold no hand. I just want that. Jokes that yo keep on saying, get keep on playing. I'm pulling up and I just thought these praying. But I was kind of like, what was that you were saying? These steady talking, but they ain't getting no bands. They living with they mama rent free. They ain't paying. We hopping out with them. Get the acting like he hate me, but these really be fans. A nigga getting left shaky when we spinning on his man. She acting like she want to date me because I'm all these. We pulling up with them and get the acting like he ain't fake, but we be knowing. They lying, I'm just saying. I'm running up that money, ma, I'm getting to them bands. You know I got that now, like a fan. Money, then this gon' get a tan. If it ain't about that money, then I cannot comprehend. I heard you out here clumsy and you need a helping hand. She talking about she love me, but I do not understand. And if we can't find him, then we at his man. Lying, these out here acting, playing. We hopping out with them. You know it, we slide. Let's try to say she stay, and I'm tryna. Hey, this ain't boy, yo, better hide. These out here, they don't be outside. They pulling up, letting it ride. These just rap my, they hopping out with that. They really be, they just doing to get by. My ain't having no aim, they just hop out, let it ride. No, we don't play that. Run up on me, he get turned into. I'm running up that money, ma, I'm getting to them bands. You know I got that now, like a fan. I cannot comprehend. I heard you out here clumsy and you need a helping hand. She talking about she love me, but I do not understand. And if we can't find him, then we at his man.
Win, lock in my target and get it. Tunnel vision undefeated. I do it once and repeat it. Lock in my eyes on a goal.
King Jordan, we we've been on this road with you for quite a long
time.
Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Welcome aboard, everybody. This is Wednesday Night Basketball of the NBA on 2K Sports. Alongside Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, with David Aldridge on the sideline, this is Kevin Harlan. We've got the Boston Celtics facing... The New York Knicks. And so off the tip, it's Boston. And now the opening lineup for Boston. Kevin McHale out there with Bird. Then it's Parrish. Then it's Johnson. And it's Rondo in at the point guard position. Now here is Oakley. Rajon Rondo missing his last shot. To the left wing. Here's Moore. Rondo with the steal. Johnson in the corner. Bird outside. Oakley against McHale. Nice shot by Bird.
Just such great consistency on that jump shot. Even though he's not always squared up, Bird terrific in the catch and shoot game.
Now, here is Oakley. New York moving the ball around. Pass to Ward. Clock at four to the inside. Shots good by Oakley.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
It makes sense, right? You're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that.
Now, here's Bird. He has five. A shot's good from Parrish.
An obsessive perfectionist. Bird's become one of the great passers this league has ever seen.
Here's Ward. He's covered by Rondo. Out of bounds, Celtics ball as Boston keeps possession. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Starts outside. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Johnson. That's
clearly a foul.
First team foul.
It's his first trip to the line.
For the Knicks, John Starks. At the line, two shots.
No good on that one. And he's good on the second. Here's Bird. He's got five. There's the three. And again, Boston with the triple.
Could there be any doubt? I mean, Bird's such a dead-eye shooter. Sometimes this guy practices threes with his eyes closed.
Now, here is Starks. The pass to Oakley. Here's Ward. Passes it to Houston. Just five on the clock. To the paint. banked in off the glass.
This is why you're trying to give him as many touches as possible. He's got the knack.
And it's Rondo with the ball for Boston. It's a 5-point game. And here in the first, about 3 minutes in, Bird kicks to Johnson. 6 on the shot clock. Puts up a 3. Connects from 3-point range.
Johnson.
Yeah, great outside shooting, really fueling this run.
Or the pass to Houston. Starts outside. Pass to Houston. Now, here is Oakley. It's stolen by McHale. Pass to Johnson. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Johnson's got 5 points so far. And a moment here to take a look at some hustle stats for the Celtics.
Their aggressiveness on D has been the most glaring aspect of this game so far. They have the heat turned all the way up in this first half.
And also defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight, and that also builds confidence and gives you momentum.
Inside, stolen by Parrish, and now here's Johnson, the fast break chance. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
That's his first person.
It's going to go on Charles Oakley.
And I like the fact shooting that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
The Celtics shooting their first free throws tonight. The first trip to the stripe in this one. And the first one drops. And McHale drops them both.
And among NBA bigs, he is known for his ability to deliver at the free throw line.
Starts the pass to Ewing. It's stolen by Johnson.
Knicks foul. Patrick Ewing. That's his first personal.
How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
And making a statement right away, letting them know they won't get any easy ones when he's around.
Celtics leading by 12. Outside Rondo. Picks it out to McHale. Teardrop shot.
And despite that miss, a strong start for them offensively.
Here's Starks. And that one is hammered home.
Oh, why, dunk you very much.
He can really fly. And you combine that, Greg, with some nice penetration too. And you've got 2 points. And Boston has possession following the score by New York. And a fast break now for New York. The feed to Oakland. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Now Johnson. He's got 5. Here is Parrish. The rebound by Ewing.
He goes up strong, but he is met with resistance. I think that surprised him a little bit.
Here's the Celtics with the ball. They're on a 17-7 run. To the middle, here's Parrish. The shot's good.
Robert
Parrish has got his second bucket of the night.
Building up a big early lead, they have taken charge of this game.
Play calling has been fantastic. They've been a step ahead of the defense since the opening tip.
New York, no good that time either. Boston leading by 12. Rondo scanning the floor. And it's Bird missing.
And I think that one could have easily have fallen for him.
Starts the pass to Ward. Back to Starks. Stolen by Bird. And it's Rondo in the corner. Good. And it's Bird picking up the assist.
Defensively, they've been a step slow here to start.
And the Knicks decide to take their first timeout here.
It's hard to disagree with the timeout here, as the team badly needs to regain focus. They're out of sync offensively, way too many turnovers, and looking frustrated. They need to get back to their pace, their brand of basketball.
And a whole new group out on the floor right now for the Knicks. Knicks trail by 15. drives to the hoop. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
And one of the very best in our league at getting to the line. Walt Frazier just has that great change of pace and aggressive nature. Always playing, though, under control.
The next hip shot, two free throws, and they're 1-2 so far. Free throw good, Frazier. Russell, he's checked in for Parrish. So he gets them both.
I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
Here's Kuzi. Frazier covering. Now the pass to Johnson. Here's Kuzi. Fades back. Here's McHale. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now 1-for-2.
They've been excellent so far, coming in with a well-balanced attack.
And it's helped them build an early lead. They just need to stay aggressive.
Johnson against Barnett. On the wing, Bird. Cuts in, coming off the assist from Johnson. Bird's got 11.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
Frazier scanning the floor. Down low, Reed. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Here's Kuzi. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Johnson outside. Passes it to Kuzi. McHale with it. 5 on the clock. Johnson kicks to Bird. And again, Boston with the triple.
They have leaned on him all quarter, and it has worked to perfection.
And so it's Frazier. He'll bring it up for New York. Trailing by 19. King outside. A pass to DeBush. Back to King. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And what I like about King, he doesn't try to get flashy or fancy. He only cares about being effective. And he goes out there and just takes care of business. And in the end, the points just pile up.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. And we all value a dose of humility from time to time, even, you know, Steve, from the Stars. But what do you think is the right balance between bravado and modesty?
You know, I think you always got to have character and respect. I think that's where it comes from. But in during competition, as long as you're not crossing the line, I think it's okay.
So it's Boston now. They lead by 17. Bird outside. He kicks to Havlicek. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Frazier left side. Not going to go that time. Boston leading by 19. To the inside. And it's Kevin McHale with the finish.
And that's his strongest trait. The unselfishness from Kuzi. Fantastic at realizing when one of his guys has an opportunity for a clean look.
Now here's Frazier. That one good for 2.
Allowing any room to operate, you know he's going to be aggressive.
Havlicek outside. Nice ball movement by Boston. Up top, Bird. From the high post. No good. So New York will take it the other way. Frazier the pass to King. Here's Reed, and it's sent back by McHale. The dive for the ball, and they recover it. Pass to DeBusschere, just 4 to shoot. Here's King. A three-pointer, no good. Celtics leading by 19. Into the lane. The shot's good from Kuzi.
I tell you, Kuzi is pretty crafty down there on the block. Has that sense of how to score in traffic.
Frazier the pass to Reed. Now, here is DeBuscher. He's guarded by McHale. Out to the wing. Here's Barnett. Some solid defensive work there from Havlicek. 1:37 left here in the first quarter. Here's Kuzi. The three. And again, Boston with the triple.
Crushing it right now. They've done an excellent job of spacing the floor.
If you love analytics, this is what this is all about. They favor the three ball. You can pile up points in a hurry.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
The Knicks have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6.
Frazier at the line, 2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Boston making a switch here. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Boston leading by 22. Pierce up top, takes it inside. To the left side wing. They get a hand on it, and it's out of bounds. The Knicks will take it the other way.
Yeah, just not on the same page. Unfortunate, wasted possession.
Here is Frazier. He has 6. Inside, Reed. Rebound, Boston.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
And it's Havlicek missing.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
King's shot is off. Poked loose. And that's out of bounds. Boston will retain possession.
Celtics ball.
They're making this a runaway.
And the only question for me right now is just how big the lead will eventually become.
And Bill Russell slams it in.
He pulls off the Houdini to make that catch and slam it through.
Stupendous alley-oop. Frazier right side. Does not find the basket. His third miss. He's made just one so far.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
And now the Knicks on the break. King with it. He can't get that one. We're at the end of the first quarter. And what a blowout already in this one. Celtics out in front. Just dominating this one. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Glad to have you with us, folks. Second quarter of basketball. This game has not exactly been neck and neck, but plenty of time left in this one. And for the Celtics here, they've been putting on a show. A look at the 5 for the Celtics to start the fourth quarter. We've got Johnson. Pierce is out there with McHale. Then it's Russell. And it's Havlicek in at the 2. King inside. Pierce covering. Excellent D there from Pierce. And here's Boston. Havlicek dishes to Johnson. Pierce the pass to Russell. Back to Pierce. The tray. It's rebounded by DeBuscher.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
New York moving it around. And stolen by Russell. Back to Pierce. On the wing, Johnson. Reed covering. Pierce. And Paul Pierce with the slam.
And the ultimate combo guard. Johnson can pass with the league's best playmaker.
Driving in. A nice shot by Frazier. Boston dictating the flow. Now, here is Havlicek. McHale up top. And it's Pierce in the corner. That one's good from the corner. Pierce has got four this quarter.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Here's Frazier. He feeds it to Reed. And Boston with the rebound. McHale's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. And here is Johnson. There's the drive. That's in. And he's 7 for 12 now in the game.
Man, just adding insult to injury. He just waltzes inside and extends this lead.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
Rebound, Boston. Russell's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
I love that they're continuing to attack despite being up big.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused, and they've executed.
Frazier outside. And the pass to Reed. And it's sent back by Russell.
Wow. Look at the extension Russell gets there. That comes from great positioning plus the quick jump with the wingspan.
Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Barnett against Havlicek. And again, it's Boston converting.
You know, as ice cold as he was in the first half, that's how hot he has been since the break. No one can match up with him right now.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. Passes it to McHale. Pierce for 3. Hands it from downtown.
Pierce
has got 17 now, just in the second half.
And Pierce squaring up immediately after getting the pass.
Feeds it to Reed. Pierce with the steal.
Yeah, clearly a foul of frustration right there.
So Boston going with almost an entire new group here. Robert Parrish has checked in for Russell. Bird comes in for Pierce. Jones checked in for Havlicek. Rajon Rondo is subbed in for Johnson. Rondo against Oakley. Here's McHale, stolen by Ewing. Now Starks. Kicks it to Oakley. Three-pointer on the way. Ward misses.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Rondo gets the bucket.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Over to the wing. Houston, the pass to Oakley. Starks outside. Here's Ward. Pass to Ewing. Double team on Ewing. Lock at 6. And the Knicks miss again. Here's Boston now. They're on a 16-6 run. Here's Rondo. Here's McHale. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Charles Oakley. That's his 3rd personal. Second
and a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Celtics.
Contested shots and block shots. That's been their bread and butter defense, giving up no easy looks.
Yeah, and also the way they've been able to generate points off of the turnovers that they forced tonight has also helped.
And McHale drops them both. And Greg, a lot of new head coaches stepping into this season. How does a first-year coach come in and win over a locker room?
I mean, Kevin, that's a great question. And I think there's a combination of confidence and humility that one has to have. And I think, believe it or not, the most important trait, you got to be consistent. Your message cannot waver. It cannot fluctuate. That's one way that you will lose a locker room.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. And so it's Rondo bringing it up for Boston. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Sweet little floater.
And that gentle release on Rondo's floater, when he's making these shots, the D is in trouble.
Or the pass to Ewing. And that one, good.
He has to show real leadership out there and take this game into his own hands because he's shooting the ball well.
Boston dictating the flow. McHale outside. on the wing. Jones covered by Starks. Tries from seven. Jones, no luck. Oakley passes to Houston. Doesn't go that time.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Jones dishes to McHale. Back to Jones. Shot clock at six. Over Starks. And there are the Celtics with another basket.
Terrible shot selection, but you've got to appreciate his confidence.
Starks kicks to Ewing. Pass to Houston. And last season, All-Stars, Greg, missing 19% of their available games. With the shortened off seasons, are you concerned about the toll it takes?
You are, but this offseason, maybe not as painfully short as the last one. And in these tough times, some sacrifices are made, no doubt. Health, perhaps, one of the biggest.
Back to Oakley. New York moving it around. No good from Ewing.
Missing that one helps out all the analytical guys from the mid-range.
Sharman is guarded by Ewing. Here's Houston going inside, and McHale pulls it down. McHale's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. That one drops for him.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.
And there's the pass to Ewing. To the middle. Here's Oakley. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
That's his third.
It goes on Kevin McHale.
Second team.
I mean, Oak is as strong as an ox. Has that intimidating nature about him on both ends. Someone you just do not want to mess with.
Shooting two.
That free throw good from Oakley. Positions aren't as easily defined, Smitty, as they used to be in the NBA. Most players have to play a number of roles now.
That's totally true, Kevin. The more versatile you are, the more valuable you are. Teams want guards who can crash the boards and big men who can dish it out.
Here's what Boston's going with right now. Pierce comes in for McHale, and it's wide in for Rajon Rondo. Jones against Barrett, and the call is going to be... Yes, yes it is, an illegal screen.
And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
It's often a tough call that can go either way, but I agree with you on that one.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning Mobile One block a moment ago.
And guys, that block could really help change the momentum of this game.
Porzingis feeling it out a bit. The dish to Barrett. Takes the three. Parrish grabs the board. Parrish has got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Such a wide open look.
Heavy incoming from beyond the arc. A key part of their initiative this entire fourth quarter.
Interesting approach coming down the stretch. Looking to rack up points in chunks.
Oakley misses. And the Celtics with possession here. Outside, Jones. White the pass to Jones. Now here's Pierce. Defense is right there. It's stolen by Barrett. Here's Guerin. And stolen by White. Here's Jones. It's rebounded by Porzingis. Jones has gone 1-of-3 from the field here. Pass to Ward. many last year at the play-in tournament, the late season really heated up. Do you enjoy seeing teams work extra hard to secure their positions?
Kevin, I loved it. There was no time to rest for those teams that wanted to fight their way out of the play-in. And like you said, at the end of the season, we had a lot of drama.
Parrish against Porzingis. Shot clock at five. Charmin. Second chance shot. They grab their own miss. Out to White. Jones looking for an opening. Parrish up top. Over Porzingis. That one off the back iron and out. New York with the ball. Ball's knocked loose. Stolen by Pierce.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Porzingis against White to the paint. And Paul Pierce with the slam.
Excellent on both ends of that play.
Yeah, the steal was sharp, but the slam topped it off.
Turning defense into offense. Every coach talks about it. Perfect example right there.
1:39 left in the fourth quarter. Outside, White. Charmin. Barrett covering. Pierce against Oakley. And they get it back.
Wow, another opportunity. Just everything going their way. Pretty much the story of this game.
And the Chief making his presence felt on that offensive backboard. Doesn't look like he's outworking you until you see the ball drop through the net.
Here's Ward. White covering. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. Oakley's got 4 points this quarter. You know, Steve, we've seen a few times in recent years in Cleveland and Indiana, for example, a new coach gets fired in year one.
Yes, Kevin. Losing a locker room can do that to you. It's embarrassing for those teams. When you know it's not working, you better not delay the inevitable.
White, wide open. He fires. From outside, off the mark.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Once he gets the ball there, you expect him to capitalize. That was a missed opportunity.
A three from Porzingis. New York now working with the new shot clock. Oakley misses. The Celtics on offense. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Pass to White. He feeds it to Parrish. Over Barrett. Boston, no good that time either. Pierce with the steal, and the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
Knicks ball.
Seven seconds left to play here in the fourth. And so it's Boston easily grabbing this one. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
That concludes the first game of the NBA season. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.
I'm the best, as you know, and I got it on my own. Staying Gucci, head to toe, get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know, if I touch it, then it's cold. Just like Kobe, I'm the coat, get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know, and I got it on my own. Staying Gucci, head to toe, get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know, if I touch it, then it's cold. Just like Kobe, I'm the coat, get my way up, it don't go.
For the bank and they know I'm impressive. He wanna talk but he not on the schedule. I ain't taking no from my who ain't heavy. I'm the best and you heard when I said it. Spend all the money, I'm dripping, it's spouting. Got on it, then it's dripping like water. Teaching that, but I don't have a daughter. I know me, I who pick up when I call her. Working big and it don't hurt the bread, cause I'ma always do it how I wanna do it. Every time he lead a know he missed the know I got him running to it. I'ma need the full amount before we talk it that I'm waking up and thumbing through it. Run a like a runner do it. Stun up like a stunner do it.
I'm the best, as you know. And I got it on my own. Staying Gucci, head to toe. Get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know. If I touch it, then it's cold. Just like Kobe, I'm the coat. Get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know. And I got it on my own. Staying Gucci, head to toe. Get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know. If I touch it, then it's cold. Just like Kobe, I'm the coat. Get my way up, it don't go.
Top dog, like I manage. I'm the really damaged. I came out and made the channel froze. I'm really who the panel chose. Put my name up like a banner boat. Acting tough and I'ma let her go. Name a you got a better flow, cause she can hang it up just like a telephone. Just leak me up with the body on 10K to let it come see it. Fans that me out, make it come treat it. Huh, spin, make it come. I want the Louis in the machine out. Jewelry be cold like the temperature zero. I'm the hardest, they call me the hero. Heaven is then they know what I be on.
I'm the best, as you know. And I got it on my own. Staying Gucci, head to toe. Get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know. If I touch it, then it's cold. Just like Kobe, I'm the coat. Get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know. And I got it on my own. Staying Gucci, head to toe. Get my way up, it don't go. I'm the best, as you know. If I touch it, then it's cold. Just like Kobe, I'm the coat. Get my way up, it don't go.
I'm gonna burn. Wait.
Hey D, hey Bing, head of our, hey Ma, hey N Jing, hey one, don't know those great bean. What's it could be the chicken guard away sheen? Hey Zwan, yeah, AP, I should pop on your DJ G. They want like a shank, kind of qual way. Check it out, don't want to kind of way.
给我面子，爱读我的网，从来不受任何限制。 毫不近距离接触，只能通过电视。我拉着黑的A 甩着我的辫子，在我面前摆拍摄影机， 炫耀我的珠宝，把裤子拉到底。 骨子里散发的粉儿， 你看我在哪里，哪里就有。
我们还有 brothers 像 XOT F4B 透射 B2K 拍跑部队天你会 MVP 进攻目标like
废护队，四大天王立命国府成长血，又我要当刘德华，我要当刘德华，拍电影发传就头发上抹点发蜡，头发上抹点发蜡，凌晨三点钟蓝桂坊听着我的发蜡，我是个你小弟，娱乐行业里面我们保持着杠杆人气，下帝国我把选手越滚越大，我的同行随时面临倒闭。 把你三老鸡捧起来，打中你的太阳穴，足够让你倒地。足够让你倒地，只要我在，你们跑都跑不起来，不用再抱起。在整个西亚市场都被我们霸占，像种龙卷风刮到我心。刮到我心，外星人收到的信号都是我们发射的说唱音乐，目标非常精确，在筒子里的基地被他们锁定。
Hey D， hey Ping， head of our， hey Ma， hey N Jing， hey One， 当了都是贵宾，我是一个比你全更高的卫星。 Hey Zhuan， yeah， AP， 按下爆爆按钮，让敌人追击，电话那个响，开个挂会议。
你的老板太要给我面子，爱读我的网，从来不受任何限制。毫不近距离接触，只能通过电视。我拉着黑的A 甩着我的辫子，在我面前摆拍摄影机，炫耀我的珠宝，把裤子拉到底。骨子里散发的粉儿，你看我在哪里，哪里就有。
帽带头顶着香牛仔，看到我们出门拦着门口走开。满汉全席当做下酒菜，倒进水晶玻璃杯 ，AB 掉的价格给了。 这就是同在你玩上的风格，你看到了绝对会给你们安排到位，
安排到位，冲不倒退，带路地区紧接着消费，拽得动，来个桥，当个皮炮的小配合，前面下黑的不停的敲回车，车标上带转台山，看不见到底。
点钟 ，24 hours 不够用，我是系统里最大的漏洞。
没有空啊，没有空啊，还有这个宣言没有空啊。你学我的穿搭风格没有用啊，因为你不是我，所以没有用啊。
没有用到存在就是第一选择，不用准备做 Plan B。电话打不通不在副区，录音棚里坐着新专辑。
Hey T， Hey Pink， Head of our Hey Mark， Hey Yan Jing， Hey One， 当然都是贵宾。我是一个 BD 却更高的微信。Hey Zhuang， Yeah， AP， 爱上宝宝爱女人敌人追击。电话来个响，开个挂会议，先给压账或者看看汇率。
你的老板他要给我面子，再度往来往从来不受任何限制，后不进距离接触只能通过电视。我拉着黑的 A， 甩着我的辫子，在我面前摆拍摄影机，炫耀我的猪宝宝裤子拉的低，骨子里散发的范儿，你看我的哪里哪里就有。Stole like grits, got this vibe on a tippy toes.